be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Hello? Anyone? Where are they?
I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Howlers. Fire. Someone must be around.
Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you?
After the plane landed here, my gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Damn it. good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead. What do we have here? Got to be the way up. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel?
Got to be careful here. That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah! The plane! Jonah, are you there?
No one's been through here in years. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. This should come in handy.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. Could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi. Every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire. This gear is early 20th century.
Someone there. What an incredible sight. This could be the way out.
Something just moved up ahead. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. That should hold. Now to find my way out. Thank you.
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
What do you think we'll find in Kuakyaku?
Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
Follow my lead.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? It's quiet.
Quiet.
What's your team doing? Sammy. Oh, those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave!
Man down!
Thank you.
was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run in. So itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when I was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.